Everyone, it's Brad. Today we're going to take a look at using dual monitors with your computer, and I'm using a Dell 5480, but I also want to show you that I have an HDMI cable, you can see here, and a USB, so we're using those as well as a second monitor. So that's what I have. I'm going to real quickly join here this meeting. There we go. So one thing to make sure that you have set up with the dual monitor and Zoom especially is to go ahead into video settings and then select general, and then just make sure you have selected use dual monitors. So we'll now take a look at what it looks like all together. One other quick item to point out, if you are using a Windows-based device, if you come down in the bottom left and then select settings, this can help you. If you go into system and then you want to go into display, if you don't see right away two display setup, it's because your HDMI may not be plugged in. So if you just plug it in, you're going to see that now it comes up, and one should be on the left and two on the right, or however you want it. One thing to point out though, you can always hit F8 and it will help you with displaying. So that's either FN F8 or just F8, depends on your device. But you could also go ahead and have this set up where it automatically will extend your display, kind of like it's on a smart board, if you will. I'm going to select keep changes. So if it was a smart board and you extended your display, that's kind of what it would look like. So I just wanted to point that out. Okay, so here's what we're using, a Dell 5480 and a Dell monitor. You can see the USB is over here on the right. The HDMI is available in the back, and then everything is underneath of the monitor. Now, what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna plug in the monitor, or plug in the HDMI, so it will go ahead and it will extend. Because in that last little bit, I showed how you could go ahead and extend it right away. So it will come up. You can see this screen is here, that screen's there. If you don't do that in the settings, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead back and I'm gonna take that setting off. So let's go ahead and let's just duplicate these displays. You'll see how they're both duplicated. Let's go ahead and change that. If you want, and you wanna extend the displays, you can just hit F8. Or FNF8, and then you can see your options to display extend. So if I select extend, now you can see it is extended. So now I'll show you what it looks like on Zoom. Okay, so here's my wife Leah. She's in the Zoom with us. She's getting ready for tomorrow. So what we're gonna do here is we're gonna go into screen sharing. So we're gonna go ahead and share our screen, but then what we're gonna do is we're going to select F8. May also be FNF8. If you're on whatever device you're on, and I'm going to extend. Now, as you can see, what I'm going to do is I'm going to come down in here, and what I'm going to do with the participants, so in our meeting here, you can see right up in here, Leah's already there, but what I'd like to do is I'd like to go ahead and grab the participants. I pop the participants, and here they are right over in here, and of course I can always come over and I can move some things around, so you can quickly and easily see who is available. So there you go. If you do have any questions, please reach out. Thanks so much for watching. One last thing, if your computer ever, your mouse ever gets stuck, what you can always do, hit F8 and then go ahead, and then you may need to toggle up with your arrow, hit enter to duplicate. And then everything is duplicated and your mouse will be back. So there you go. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.